I think it's time for you to come clean. I can use all my contacts, get you the best possible terms from the CBS.
Time to come clean? Mate, this isn't just a tactic anymore, is it? You really think I did it?
To leave Grace for dead, you may not have even known you'd hit her.
At least look me in the eyes when you stab me in the back.
A good liar. I don't think you even know what's true anymore.
But how's about this for true? I nearly died earlier.
What are you talking about?
You know, I thought I was gonna die. All I could think about was us. And how we never really got a chance. You know, first Steve. That moment was to see you and for you to hold me and tell me that everything was gonna be okay, but instead you agree with her.
I'm sorry, Harry. What do you want me to think?
Don't think. Okay, don't let them in here. You stay true to us and remember what's in here. Isn't that what love's all about? Taking that leap of faith, believing the person you love despite everything. Wants me dead, and the only way we can stop it is if we can prove that I'm innocent. But I don't care about any of that, because what's the point if I don't have you? Okay, I need you to take this leap of faith. I need you to believe me. Please.
We need more men looking for Sadie. Strong defense. She's the key.